We're here with Mary Ann, one of our great volunteer dog walkers, and she has just walked Miss Daisy here.
Yeah, well, it's not driving Miss Daisy, but she's a pretty good walker, and she's very friendly. She's really enjoyed seeing the other dogs, and they've all gotten along well together this morning.
Isn't she a love?
She is. She is. She's a very sweet girl. And very gentle, taking cookies.
Mm-hmm.
Very gentle. Yeah.
Daisy came to us from another facility where she was owner surrendered with another dog, and they were both just so shy and afraid, and they didn't understand what happened to them. And then the other dog got adopted, and poor Daisy was all by herself. But she has just blossomed. And imagine what she's going to do when she gets a forever home. Her coat is just awesome, isn't it? So soft for Petty.
And I think she has a lot of Beagle in her because she really enjoys smelling.
How does she do on her walk?
Very, very well. Very well. She wagged her tail at every dog she met and was an easy walker, no pulling.
All right, we're going for a walk.
What a good dog. I mean, which way would you like to go? Let's come this way, Daisy.
Come on, baby.
Oh, she looks like she'd like to get in your car, Ed.
She does. She does.
Maybe she would like to go for a ride.
She wants to go home. She's definitely got the Beagle nose, doesn't she?
Absolutely, definitely. Just constantly to the ground to make sure she doesn't miss anything.
But she is staying right with you?
Excellent walker.
Uh-huh. And she's a good size, too, isn't she?
She is.
Yeah, she'd be a great house dog, I think.
Right, and she seems to rather enjoy being touched. You know, it's not bothering uh-huh. her at all to be.
She's very affectionate. Very affectionate girl.
So. I think she's been treated well.
Just gentle and nice, and everybody out there loved her, and everybody here loves her. And so now she just needs to find a loving forever home with people who are going to love her.
Well, she's going to be a wonderful pet. I have a feeling she'd be really good with small children, too.
Mm-hmm. I think so, too. I mean, she's gentle and just sweet.
And not hyper at all.
Mm-hmm. No, she doesn't jump up on you, does she?
No, she seems very relaxed.
But she's affectionate, and she will offer you kisses if you ask for them.
And her fur feels wonderful.
Oh, it's so soft. Yeah, baby. Yeah. Hey, well, hello to you.
She's not reacting to cars going by or...
No, she's just a gentle girl.
I haven't heard her bark at all.
Mm-hmm. I think she's very quiet and mellow and just affectionate, you know, affectionate dog. Oh, baby. She currently is heartworm positive, but we are going to take care of that. We're going to have her treated. And when you adopt her, she will be heartworm negative. Now, if you would like, it would be a great thing if you could foster her during her treatment, which is just a few weeks. And that way, she'd be in a less stressful environment than here at the kennel with a lot of other barking dogs around. And you get to know her better. And we think once you know her, you're going to love her. Please come see Daisy at the Nassau Humane Society, 671 Airport Road in Fernandina Beach, across the street from the city airport. And you can be walking Miss Daisy, too. Please come see Daisy.